most important thing is that you just aren't always in your head. We spend all day long talking to ourselves in our head, having conversations with ourselves. So taking time to de-stress, doing things that are good for you, allows you to stop thinking about things you have to do and gives you opportunity to think about things that you want to do. It depends on the day. If it's a work day, I will get home and go for a walk. If it's during the work day, I'll take a few minutes, stop looking at my computer or my phone and listen to music for a minute, or do like a puzzle or a draw just for a quick minute. And if it's a weekend, I love being outside. If it's too cold, that's sad. But yeah, on the weekend, I'll go to the park or something. I like to tell people to draw a circle on a piece of paper and put the things that are in their control in the circle. Grieve the things that are outside of the circle, but let go of them because they're not in your control. And the importance of that is just that so many things in our life are not in our control. And while that can be frustrating, if we fixate on it, then it has more power over us than it deserves. We can dance with the dead, you can rest your head.